I promise to respect you and be your friend. For better or for worse, richer or for poor, sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live, pulling off the end, she let your files after me. I, Sheila De Gama, to be my husband. I promise to love you, honor you, and cherish you. I will be your companion. I will share my strengths and my achievements. I promise to respect you and be a friend. For better or for worse, richer or for poor, sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. I would have disagreed with both. Your wedding rings are a symbol of a longevity in a marriage covenant. The circle of the ring symbolizes the never-ending search of love and commitment to living. Always need a visit each other each day. When you're together looking at the beautiful these rings, remember the love that you have for each other is forever. I give this ring to you as a sign of my love. I give myself to you to be your husband. From this day forward, shall not walk alone. I feel so honored to have you as my wife. I vow to love you and sustain it in the covenant of our marriage as long as we both shall live. Shall not walk alone. I feel so honored to have you as my husband. I vow to love and sustain you in the covenant of our marriage as long as we both shall live.
Thank you.
husband and wife, me, and your family and friends to honor you, the saint of this report. At this time, I ask that your judgment upon all. Nimao, Aku Koloko, Maikayoka Ako, Meke Aloke Akua, Meke Launa Puana Kau, Honey, Tempo, Lele Meka Ako, Aka. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Spirit be with you all. May God bless you. Thank you. May God's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May God lift up his countenance upon all of you. Thank you. Amen. Amen. Well, if we are in a beautiful place of Israel, we will go to this place with joy. Of thanksgiving, we for God to live and live to love. And now, what authority has given to me to minister of the gospel for the long of these days, and now pronounce the Lord, husband and wife, to make this your bride. We give us you all, as it is now and
Mm-hmm.